As part of our commemoration of the life and work of Charles Hendrickson, I'm going to play the first movement of Sonata, Opus 84, by Jan Bender. First Lutheran commissioned Jan to write this sonata for the inaugural recital series of this, one of Charles's finest organs, and I premiered it here in April of 1981.